Fellow Bobcat and Dillon native Troy Andersen is accomplishing something no other player in program history ever has. He is being named a finalist for the Jerry Rice Award, given to the top freshman in the nation at the FCS level. The running back slash linebacker totaled 560 yards and 6 touchdowns in his first year in Bozeman, with his 515 yards on the ground leading all freshmen in the Big Sky. The winner of the award will be announced in January.